Here's your host of Late Night with Andrew Dick, Mr. Andrew Dick.
What's going on? On the road again. Summer tour continues. Hope you miss me. I didn't miss you though. On the road right now with two hands, driving by myself. The foot is driving for me. That's how bad I be. That's how bad driver. Gotta make sure I have the BB thumbs right here. You know, BB and BB and all the time. Going to the opening, grand opening, official opening, first day. McDonald's Dutch Water. Yes, McDonald's Dutch Water. Big thing I'm going. Okay, we're going there and right now. Go and see what's going on. Now, McDonald's Dutch Water. Big location. Will it be? Tips with me. We go find out. We gonna do some inspections. We going in. We going out. We doing what we have to do. Okay. Got a drive through. We got a nice. It looks very Americanish. But you know what I mean. Anyway, we going inside. Welcome to the late night show. Reality special. Bye bye.
You told me everything that I need. You the one for me. And it's hard that you should know.
Take a look at me. Can you see my world? Full of brilliant rays. Yellow, blue, and green. Look at me glow. I love to let it show. I'm so colorful and pretty, so I sing this little ditty. My colors shining through for all to see. This is my musical, because I'm beautiful. I'm so pretty.
Confident Color is Xerox's formula for delighting your customers, reducing cost, growing your business, and producing more jobs. Innovative color management to lead you to a new level of excellence. Put our years of experience to work for you. Value-added partnerships with industry leaders work together seamlessly to deliver outstanding color. Unique printing solutions developed for your individual needs. The variety of tools you need to win new business and uncover new areas of growth. Xerox Confident Color. Be inspired. Be bold. Be confident.
Show off!
Yay. I can't wait for this. What time is it? Wait a minute. It's 11:30 something. It says Sunday to Thursday, Friday to Saturday, 10 a.m. to 12. That means they are hour and a half late. Hello? Oh, they're telling me wait. Hold on. Time is time, you know. We're going 12 o'clock. Hello? I see somebody. Come, cameraman. The inside. Look at them inside. You see? Can see them good? Alright. Well. Alright, so the first thing we're gonna tell the manager is open on time! Alright? First thing we're gonna do is tell the manager open on time. Come, let me inspect the place though. See that we here. Come, let me walk.
And that's chosen. You told me everything that I need. For me, and it's hard that you should know.
Dick, we are outside of McDonald's still. Time check is about 5 minutes to 12 o'clock. They say the opening would have taken place at 10 o'clock in the morning. It's minutes to 12. You have some angry, hungry people here. Now, I want you to show the angry people that are very hungry. Look at this car there. Cameraman, come back. Yes. That's a hungry person right there. Yep. And then let's continue. Look at the kids. Oh my God, they're hungry. McDonald's, open your doors, please. Open the door. And look at the people by the door. They didn't cook this morning. please, open your doors, McDonald's. You see the inside. The pounder. Look at them and they're getting upset. And the worst thing it is to have Dutch Quarter people upset. You understand? I think we need to.
Hey guys, this is Bruno Mars.
I'm Dizzy Roscoe.
Hey, it's Emily Osment.
This is John Legend.
This is Mike Posner.
Hey, I'm Miley Cyrus.
Hi, I'm Plan B.
We're the Pretty Reckless.
Hi, I'm BB.
And I'm Pete.
33 million people are living with HIV and AIDS.
Every 12 seconds, someone is infected with HIV.
Most people living with HIV do not know that they're infected.
You can't tell someone is HIV positive just by looking at them. If you've had unprotected sex,
go get tested.
Know your HIV status.
Get tested.
Get tested.
Get tested.
So you know what to do.
Go get tested.
Today.
This message is brought to you by the St. Martin AIDS Foundation.
St. Martin girl them, bubble for me, girl, bubble for me. St. Martin girl them, a bubble for me. It's Charlie. To the B-L-A-C-K. I watch a go on Saturday, 10th of August. I'll be performing live at the 4th annual St. Martin Dancehall Competition. And you know, sir, the country boy will be there representing. So all the ladies come out Saturday, the 10th of August. The 4th annual Dancehall Competition in St. Martin. I, Charlie Black, will be there. So ladies, every girl at St. Martin, come wine and catch. If you love Charlie Black, come wine and catch. 10th of August, come wine and catch. St. Martin Dancehall Competition. Good body, girl, where you come from, wine for me. Oh, whoa, I'll be there. It's my first time in St. Martin. So ladies, come out and just make sure that you're there Saturday, the 10th of August. No stupidness. I'm too blessed to be stressed. Me now make them take my happiness. I see y'all there.
Ask for money and get advice. Ask for advice, get money twice. I'm from the dirty, but that Chico nice. Y'all call it a moment, I call it life.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, 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 I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, 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 I just wanna feel this moment.
Christina Aguilera. Oye, mamita.
Come on,
dale, que la cosa está rica.
Okay, late night show with Andrew Dick. Welcome back from the break. We are in Belvedere, McDonald's Belvedere, here with the man responsible for it, Mr. Michel Lapain. How are you doing?
Good, thank you. And you?
So far, so good. Now, Belvedere, Dutch Quarter, McDonald's. Why?
There are many reasons for that. The first is there is no other restaurant of this kind in this area. Second, this area is developing a lot. Then this particular spot is promised to see more opening, like probably a supermarket or movie, don't know exactly what, but many things will happen in this part of Dutch Quarter. Plus, we have also the future opening of Link 6, which will create even more traffic. And we definitely wanted to be part of it from the beginning.
Okay, and you know, you've been working, I know you've been working on this for quite some time. How long did it actually take?
The first discussion actually started in 2006, but then it went to sleep for almost 5 years, 6 years. And we really started discussing with the owner in July 2012, last year. Construction started in January, and we opened 7 months later, which is kind of fast.
Yeah, very fast. Now, what's different between this McDonald's and Simpson Bay and Phillipsburg?
With Phillipsburg, this one is a drive-through. Phillipsburg is just an in-store. But the main difference is this store is what we call a freestanding restaurant, which means it's by itself. There is no any other activity on top of it, like in Simpson Bay. And you have the full drive-through experience with all the signage, all the development of the new concepts. Same thing in the kitchen, you have a lot of new equipment as well. And the decor is the last decor that we can have in the McDonald's at the moment in Latin America.
Nice.
Yes, sir.
All right, now as far as you know, other locations, what we're working on for McDonald's itself, because I remember when Simpson Bay opened, a couple months after, another fast food came there also. So I think you should expect some competition here in Dutch Quarter too.
That's a possibility, but your fast food you're referring to was there in Simpson Bay before I came.
Yes, but then remember it closed down?
It closed down to yeah, but it was reborn in a more professional way. Yeah. So there could be some competition in this area. We're okay with that. There's no problem. Every time you have McDonald's, usually it attracts other similar businesses. The next development you're planning to do are more on the French side now. Okay. Probably two of them if we can do.
On the French side?
Yes. But for the Dutch side, it should probably...
Okay.
It should finish with that. The three stores we have are completing the development on this side.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for the interview.
Pleasure.
And of course, we're going to be looking forward to, you know, hearing on the opening on the French side for all my French side viewers.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure. I hope you see you as a customer regularly.
Yes. Of course, we need to taste the difference in McDonald's Belvedere. So we got to do some sampling.
Of course, you will do.
Okay. Late night show. When we come back, we sampling. Stay with us.
Wallet.
Reporting live from the tallest building in Tokyo. Long wave.